warriors of Olulu!
Don't tell me this time around that nothing is wrong with my daughter.
Princess Okams and Ogbanje. Go to River Awili and cry to the River Goddess. She has a solution for you. Let the pure hearts and innocent go. Let their innocent tears flow from their pure hearts.
I can fight mortals, my princess. But a fight to the gods is a fight to the dead.
You shall be his opponent!
Abomination!
All the people you sent, they are all dead.
Let me know who is next to die.
They won't give us the solution.
Fear is what kills the man and his dream. Take Princess Okam and send her home. She's not a commoner.
It was on the eve of my wedding when your warriors attacked my kingdom and killed my future husband. Did you know the amount of gifts and maidens they would have given to me?
You two are connected somehow. I've seen her face and you look just like her.
I don't know her. All she do is to torment me in my dreams.
The king is dead.
Remember, palace must not be desecrated.
Leave my presence at once. Let my anger not fall on the one I love.